Today we're going to boil water using only solar panels and this new solar cooker I just built, and you can too. Stick around. Okay, today we're gonna try to boil some water using only solar panels. So what we have here is my new solar cooker. I just built it yesterday. This is a regular hot plate that plugs in. And so we're gonna plug it into our DC solar system. And what these four sensors on the outside are, they're each connected to one set of solar panels on the roof. And we have the ability here to turn them on and off individually. And here we're gonna turn them all on. It's about late afternoon right now, or about 2 o'clock. And we're going to see if we can heat this element and boil some water. So here we've got a cup of cold water. We're gonna put it here. And we're gonna put a lid on it so that we can get some boiling going. So how this works, you can see on each little monitor how much power is coming from the solar panels. And in the center one, it adds them all up. So right now we've got about 488 watts going into this little machine. And so we have the ability here to turn each one of them on or off and control the actual output going into our kitchen appliance. This kitchen appliance could be like a Foreman grill, a rice cooker, a crock pot, or in this case, an electric burner. In any case, we're able to cook our food and control what the solar energy is coming in without the need of batteries, charge controller, or a power inverter. In my case, I'm using all broken solar panels that I kind of recuperated. Some of them have even holes going right through them. So not only are we boiling water if we want to make food or tea or coffee, but also if we're collecting water from the roof, then this can also purify it and kill all the germs. So in this system here, we've got a water purification system and a heating system for all of your foods. So I'm a prepper myself. I've got all sorts of rice and pinto beans. I don't know how long this pandemic will last. I don't know if this week we'll have to lock the doors and stay holed up for 6 months. The future is unknown currently. So it looks like we've come to a pretty hard boil here in just a few minutes. If you liked what you saw today, give me a like or a subscribe. If you have any comments or questions about what you'd like to see in the future, or maybe what you'd like to see me cook, I am gonna put up videos on how to use basically kitchen appliances you can buy at your Goodwill store, or get them like secondhand for like $5 or $6, and plug them right into your solar panels and cook for the post-apocalypse. So thanks for joining me on Dave's Post-Apocalyptic World.